the ant and the grasshopper.
One summer's day, a grasshopper was hopping about in the field, singing and chopping to its heart's content. An ant passed by, carrying with great effort an ear of corn. He was talking to his home. "Why not come and have a chat with me?" the grasshopper said. "Instead of fasting all day long, I am busy saving up food for the winter," the ant said. "And what would be better for you to do the same? Why bother about cold?" the grasshopper answered. "We have got a lot of food at present." But the ant went on its supply. When the winter came, the grasshopper got very cold and hungry. While it kept watching, the ant replied with corn and grain from the stores they had collected and saved in the summer. Then the grasshopper understood.